This is the caterpillar that will turn into a cercunia moth, if I'm saying that correctly.